Alright, since it's raining, I'll still make a video inside the bus. And I see Miss Pickford right over there in her new spot.
Yep, she needs her umbrella.
Yes, she sure does. She sure needs an umbrella. Oh, let me see if she gave my signal. And I see her new hairdo. Reflection. Good old 3205, which it is a 2016 Bluebird Vision with the Cummins 6.7 liter eyes. And I see that 2125 or 2189 is back. Let me see if I'm correct. No, it's brand new number 2143. Brand new number. This is a 2001 Thomas 3800 short handicap with the T444E. Brand new number. Or should I say replacement new bus number for 2125 and 2189. And I see 2473. The same bus. The one I saw from Quick Trip. Which is a 2004. ICC 200 with the T444E. I believe at least 2143 has a new sign in the front and back, just like 2141. No, well, yeah, and 2181.
Okay, be careful getting off.
And this is the brother, no, actually, sister of. But. And yes, 2143 is the sister of 2141 and 2147, which I didn't know those two buses in the past. So yeah.
Okay, he's through the gate. I guess they don't let him walk in the rain.
But as long as, if he's being careful.
Yep, as long as he's being careful, that's the main thing.
It is rainy, which I hate the rain. $29.35. spec buses have the roof hatches on each 2006 through 2010 C2 buses. The ones that have Mercedes-Benz MBE906 and MBE926. I see 3424 and 2864. All right. Let's see. Buses are leaving school. Something's going on. I hear something weird. I guess you're right. But anyways, this is my stop and I'll see you tomorrow.
Alright, but you just be careful and have a good evening.
I will.
Thank you for listening. Thank you for listening and hearing that, but I don't.
You're welcome though. This is a 2008 Thomas C2 with the MBE 906, which I definitely love that engine.